Feminist Fun Club business, bouncing in. Here comes our favorite part, the booty shaking. Shake those booty. Hi, Tommy. So now let's get rolling, buddy. Go, Isabella, show them what you got. Awesome! How about the best part? Ready for cameras, everybody. Ready your cameras. Here's a good shot. We hope you all enjoyed spending your afternoon here in Aquatica with your newfound friends, the South American Sea Lions. And we also hope that even after you leave, you will take this experience with you wherever you go. Remember that what we do here on land greatly affects our friends in the sea. Sea lions, like all the living creatures, like us, cannot survive in a trashful environment, so let's keep our surroundings clean. Aside from pollution, there are many other threats to their survival all over the world, such as climate change and illegal hunting. You can learn more about this inside our oceanarium. Always keep in mind that we're the stewards of this planet, thus each one of us must do what we can to protect and conserve all the inhabitants of our Mother Earth, including ourselves. So on behalf of Trainer Erwin and Isabel, Trainer Eric and Vincent, and from all of us here at Aquatica and Manila Park, we would like to thank you.